don't know if you can see anything in the video, but we'll give it a shot. As you can see, the bumper is a little bit off there. So you can kind of see to compare. And then there's one spot right there where it looks like it was buffed really hard. But I hope this helps, man. If not, really, I just recommend coming to see it.